What's up, guys? It's me, Heather.
And me, Heather.
From the HSquareKids! Today, we're going to show our drawings.
And our paintings.
Yes,
a special painting. Let's start off with hair.
Yes. So, I'm going to show my drawings. So, let's get started. The first drawing which I have is a sushi, as you can see here. And then the next one I have is a fairy. Alright, the next one I have is some Tinkerbell. The names are be given, so it's fine. And then I have Selena Gomez. Okay, next one I have is Cinderella. Again, another Disney princess. Then I have a popsicle. Then next one I have is... a butterfly, and then some french fries. Now this girl, her name is Hadley, so she's a YouTuber on ArtForKids Hubs where I did all my drawings and stuff. Okay, so I drew her. Now, I love K-pop. If you don't know, K-pop is Korean pop, which means like there are Korean pop singers who do Korean songs. So my favorite is actually Blackpink. So this is Jennie. This is in her solo costume. Then this is Lisa. So both of them are rappers and they write the lyrics. Next one I have is Rosie. And then I have Jisoo, as you can see here. So Rosie is one of my favorite Blackpink members. Oh, the next one I have is nail polish, and then I put a Pokemon and pumpkin. And by the way, I usually add eyelashes on some things which I do for girls or some which are not like really men. So I usually add eyelashes for just the final touch for some drawings. Okay, the next one I have is again another Disney princess, Belle, as you can see here. Then the next one, it's kind of like a cartoon cat, so it's called a cat tune. And I added a little extra eyelashes and a bow, like Minnie Mouse. The next one I have is the hand sanitizer with the coronavirus. And then the next one I have is a double cheeseburger. The next one I have is ice cream sandwich. And then I have the good dental hygiene family. The dental floss, the toothbrush, and the toothpaste. The next one I have is a unicorn frappuccino, as you can see here. And then we have Greg from Diary of the Wimpy Kid. And the next one I have is Flame Mellow from YouTube Kids, which is also my YouTube Kids profile. And the next one I have is a unicorn cake, as you can see here. The next one I have is a dabbing pineapple with a dabbing avocado here, too. Da, 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 da. Well, thanks for the dab, Hayden. Okay, so these are these two dabbing. The next one I have is a Snapchat logo. And then I have the police officer. The next ones I have is, again, another Korean pop band, which is BTS. This is the logo. Next one I have is a Pusheed Frappuccino. The next one I have is a JoJo Siwa with her dog Bobo. The next one I have is a funny corn dog with the mustard and the ketchup. And then I have a soda. Right there. So this is the soda. Next one I have is a Pusheen mermaid. And then on the other side, an Australian YouTuber named Wenji. Next one I have is from Disney Descendants 3, Mal. And then the last one here I have is Meghan Trainor. So that's all mine. Now let's go with Hayden's.
Okay, guys, now I'm going to show you my drawings. My first one is a Pokeball. And then I have a cartoon. And then I have this neon cat. So then next one, I got King Boo here. Then I got Fire Flower. Then I got the Mushroom and Goomba from Mario. And then I got the Nintendo Switch. Then I got Ryan from Ryan's Toy Review and a Dumbstruck. I got this thing. I don't know what to call it. And then I got the ice cream sandwich. Sanitizer with the coronavirus here. And then I have a cheeseburger. And then I did an ice cream and good dental hygiene family. And I did my grandma. Then I got these. I haven't finished coloring them yet. Okay. Now I got here. One Pokemon. Then I got Wobbuffet. And then I got the Spider-Man logo. Here, I got an iPhone. Look at it. It has the apps at the bottom. And then I have this funny corn dog, which I also did. I made this one a girl, and these two are boys. Okay, next one. Soda Pop! Who didn't like Frankenstein Soda Pops? And Dandy Dam, you're gonna love this. Because I drew you! Say. This is you in Minecraft form. Okay, Snapchat logo. I haven't finished coloring it. Then I got the stop sign. And then I got this cute little panda with noodles. For thinking noodles. Here we go. An anchor box. I will draw Adam and Justin later on when I draw y'all. So yeah, that's all for me. Now we're gonna show our paintings. Just one second. Before we show our paintings, we're gonna show you what is special month and what is it about.
Special month is a month where
one person comes or calls to join our video, and our cousin is gonna be the next person to come on September.
We're not gonna leak the footage.
We're not gonna show the photo, and we're not gonna tell her name. We're gonna tell her name and show her profile at September 21st. So I don't know if she's coming or not because they don't know if they can travel yet. So yeah, now we're gonna show our paintings.
Okay, guys.
We're gonna show you our paintings. So let's start off with Heather. This is Heather's.
Dun 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 dun.
This is a cat. And it's pre-drawn. It has numbers on it, on this, and the paint. So you have to put the numbers from the paint onto this, where the numbers are on here. And now let's show mine, which is at the back of here, which is a eagle, legendary. Look at this. It's the same, pre-drawn. You have to follow the line. I haven't finished coloring yet because one spot I haven't finished here. Right here. And this right here. And here is 8, so I have to finish coloring it.
So guys, please subscribe,
like the video,
and click on the bell for more notification.
And bye-bye. Peace and
see you later.
See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
And bye-bye.